say. So after they do their 6 months, we've seen the yearlings, mm-hmm. and they, especially the boys, I know you said they're like teenage boys.
Exactly.
They Rowdy. Are all over the place. Like, yep. It is amazing. They're huge now. Yeah.
It's amazing how big they are for just being 1 year old and mature.
Yes.
But yeah, they like to, the boys definitely like to try to assert their dominance. And
oh, they were showing
they're,
off.
Yeah, they're out there playing, that's for. But like I said, you can really compare them to teenage boys because that's what they are.
It looked like it. They were showing off for us. So after the yearlings and they stay here for a little while, then they go to a sale.
Right. What happens is basically in June and July, we bring all those yearlings back up into the barn and start doing what we call sales prep and getting them ready for the fall sales. Ruidosa, California, here in Oklahoma, Heritage Place, mm-hmm. And get them prepared for buyers to buy them, and then they go off to training so that they'll be ready in time to start racing for their two-year-old year.
Wow. And so I've worked at Remington Park for a while now, and I worked more on the side where I only got to watch the races. Mm-hmm. And so I think that this is something super awesome that you all do out here. I don't think anyone gets to see how much work, effort, and time is really spent into making these horses what they are when they get to Remington Park and they get to race.
There's a lot that goes into getting a horse to the winner's circle, and really it begins back on the breeding farm, making those breeding decisions, who you want to breed your mare to, what stallion, to create what you hope to be a future champion.
Yeah, we've seen one of your stallions out there, and he is just gorgeous and ready to show off for us. He was so ready.
That's right.
He's beautiful. What was his name?
Ivory James.
Ivory James.
Yeah.
We have to remember that. I'm sure we're going to see some horses at Remington Park.
Oh, absolutely.
Definitely, because he looks like he was... just bred for racing.
He's beautiful. He's beautiful. And he did very well on the track himself. So
wow.
Yeah. But there's a lot goes into working at the breeding farm. All of us in the breeding industry know that it's a lot of long hours and a lot of hard work, but for a lot of payoff. So
definitely.
We really enjoy what we do, and it's wonderful to breed these mares and raise these foals and then later see them on the track here in Oklahoma and across the country doing well. So and representing our mares and our stallions.
Well, thank you so much. It was awesome coming here.
We were sure happy to have you.
Yes. Well, thank you.
Thank you very much.